said it'll be
and nobody trusts me to do it.
Yeah, that's true.
You're a crazy guy. He's crazy. He trusted me to cut his hand wraps off.
I didn't know you wanted to cut all the fingers.
His name is Mean Machine.
But he's so nice. He'll go with you. Nice guy.
EGIS, if we all go to Lithuania, what do we see? It's a very small country.
If everybody goes to Lithuania, they will like it. They don't leave Lithuania.
Why?
Because lots of nightclubs,
okay,
on the street, and everywhere.
Do you have libraries?
Let's go.
Yes, libraries.
Why libraries?
Strip clubs. We call it libraries.
We have nightclubs.
Are you out? We'll be in touch.
We'll be back.
It's the only Russian country that they speak English.
Really?
No other Russian country speaks English.
Yeah, their people speak more English than Russian.
Really? No, it's a very small country. Only what, 2 million people, EGIS?
No, it's like 2.5 maybe.
2.5, very small.
Lots of people like
LA is 8 million.
Like this, no work, no money, so everybody's leaving. But you need to come from America to there. It's good to live. Yeah, but it's not like
What do Lithuanian women look like? They look like Ukraine, or what do they look like?
Beautiful.
So I love the answer.
You go to Instagram and it's like Lithuanian girls.
Lithuanian girls?
Try this. Maybe better. Try it.
So just tell
Yep. What's up?
This is still good too, but try
you're fucking like training him, bro.
Look at the video on my Instagram where he takes a hammer and smashes his fingers.
He puts out an inside hammer.
Yeah, try it, EGIS. Robert, quick question. I asked Mikey who should EGIS fight, and Mikey said Manny Pacquiao. What do you think about EGIS Kavalauskas, Manny Pacquiao?
That's a perfect fight, but they're both in the top rank. That's right. That's a perfect fight.
He wanted Mike Alvarado, and he couldn't get the fight.
Because he would knock Mike Alvarado out.
How about him and Pacquiao? What's the result?
Nice, you're right.
Does he knock Pacquiao out?
That'd be fucking badass. You're right. That's a perfect one, Mikey.
Hey, that's very nice of Robert to give you
that. Tell EGIS.
Me machine.
Robert, that was very nice of you.
Come on, man.
What about Josecito?
We run in the morning.
Who do you want to see Josecito fight from the big names?
No, Victor Ortiz will happen, but hopefully it will happen later on. There's a lot of fights out there.
Mikey, give me one name you want him to fight. You said EGIS should fight Pacquiao, Josecito should fight...
Thurman.
What do you think about you and Thurman?
Oh, I like it, man.
Why would you like it?
Fucking bike.
He's a champion?
Yeah, he's a champion. I want a world title, and he's one of the big guys. I want one of the best welterweights.
I would also really, really like to see get him against Berto.
A rematch.
Yeah.
First
they
one?
They stopped that too soon, dude.
Yeah, definitely.
That was in Ontario, right?
They stopped it real soon. Like, it was, I mean, they tried to help him out, I guess, but.
Okay.
I really want that one.
Mikey against Errol Spence. What do you think? No, I was asking.
You know what? If there's anybody that can jump weight classes, it's Mikey, man. He can jump, man.
And then go back to 35?
He definitely handles his own with bigger guys, smaller guys. It doesn't matter. He can dictate paces on sparring. So that'd be nice. Mikey wants to fight the best. So.
Hold on. Breaking news from Rafa. He went on Instagram to look at Lithuanian girls. And what did you find?
Beautiful.
Show the camera.
He's in love.
No.
Yes, they are in Lithuania. They're supposed to go play in Israel. The Ball Brothers,
They are in Lithuania. That's why they went. Now I know why the Ball
That's
Brothers
why, what's his name's injured with the Lakers, because he could go hang out with his brothers.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes an NBA player, Robert, would say, I'm injured, and I'd see them in Vegas partying. Like, tell his team, I'm not going to burn anyone.
You don't want to interview with the Lakers right now? I don't think.
Let's see it. Show the camera.
Europe trip.
Show the camera the most prettiest girls in Lithuania. Just pick one. Pick one.
Oh, man. That one. Ellie picked her. I didn't pick her. I got it.
If we all go to Lithuania on a trip.
I like it. I fucks with it.
It's Lithuanian girls.
That's what he just said.
There's a country.
country that pays, like, that pays guys to go live over there. Because there's so many girls that are in Eastern Europe.
Where?
In Europe.
For real? A country that what?
That pays guys to go live over there. Because there's so many single girls.
Oh.
I swear. I swear, look, Google that shit. I know.
I think like Norway, somewhere like nowhere. That's a nice jacket, Mikey.
It's an old jacket when I want the
bottle. That's badass. Let's see the bag. That's really cool. All right, next.
Tell me what.
Oh. I'm going to do EsNews jackets next.
Yeah. That means WG hasn't given you one, right? Oh, they did. Oh, okay.
We gave a nice jean jacket.
Okay. Well, hey, what's